Some congresswoman from Minnesota is on the TV right now giving a speech in front of a backdrop of a house, a suburban house. When the Democrats were giving their convention, their backdrops tend to be people. And I don't know if you could come up with a better metaphor for the difference between the parties, between with the people standing behind you or having property stand behind you. I wonder if they did it on purpose.